The scraping action, often done in unison, is similar to using a chamois leather cloth. The soapy water is removed along with dust, dirt, and debris. The synchronous action of the washerman is symbolic, the movement breathing life into the rug. The process is repeated, sometimes using a conditioner that helps untangle hand-spun wool fibers, sometimes using clean water to remove unused soap.